Neverland. That morning, I couldn't hear the tick-tock of the timer clock resting in the crocodile's scaly stomach as my ears were submerged underwater. But I could see the band of pirates we were racing against as you could touch the wall at the edge of the ocean first. I don't want to brag, but I won that race. After the victory, we made it back to the forest. I mean, after the swim meet, we made it back to my house. Sorry, I had a big imagination as a kid. But at a young age, Peter and Tink, I mean, Mom and Dad, taught us that all you have to do is think lovely thoughts, and you can fly. And that's all I would do, going on adventures, exploring new lands, battling pirates, which is what I was doing after the swim meet that morning, until my brother and I heard a cry from the edge of the forest. It was Tink. "Peter's hurt," she screamed. "Please call an ambulance." We got the Lost Boys on our communication devices. Toodles, Nibs, Slightly, Curly, and the twins all sounded older than I thought, but they said they'd be over right away. When we went to go see what was wrong, Dad wasn't breathing, so I had to give him... I mean, Peter was fine. He just needed a sprinkle of pixie dust. The Lost Boys rushed in to help, and they said they'd take it from here. They made such a mess, I remember joking that we could have Peter clean it up later. I asked one of the Lost Boys what was wrong, and the officer replied, he went into cardiac arrest. I mean, Toodles said Captain Hook caught an attack on Peter's chest when he wasn't looking. We rode in the ambulance to the hospital. Sorry, I mean, I was having a hard time flying, so the Lost Boys took us to the Pinckney tribe where Peter would be healed. Son, it's fine. Don't forget the happy thoughts. All you need is happy thoughts. Please, come here, son. Don't forget the happy thoughts. All you need is happy thoughts. You have to say goodbye to your father, Nate. Don't forget the happy thoughts. All you need is happy thoughts. When I walked in, I only remember seeing a beautifully painted picture with the color in the middle starting to bleed towards the outside. Dad, don't you color out. Dad, don't you bleed on out. Dad, stay in the lines. Stay in the lines. Thank you.